auditions, the second part of the audition. So people are dancing, doing their best, and then the teachers are watching. And now it's time to work.
I think it's good enough.
Yeah, it's good enough.
Now it's time to ride. Oh yeah.
Oh god. No, yeah.
That's how we do it.
Now I have the two mugs of coffee, and now the delivery.
Slow dance. Is 23 leaves and 25 follows.
Girls, here's your beverage.
Oh, thank you.
Hold, I'm very strong to keep you, you know.
But I think people mostly come here for practical information. Yeah. They're confused about where things are, or they're looking for Chester. That's a common one.
Why they said they couldn't find me? I was there. I walked in there. I guess I go run over here. They run over there. They just don't see me. I'm here.
You look where he should be, and then you start asking the last place he has been, and hopefully he's somewhere in between those two.
The only answer I can figure is if I walk this way, I have a special technique. I walk this way, you can see me, but I have a stealth mode. I become invisible. I turn sideways, you don't see me.
I found someone who knew where he had just been, and they knew where he should be, so I assumed that he was actually on his way, but finding him, like actually identifying him at a specific time is really difficult.
So that's one of my secrets. Don't tell nobody.
Anything else I can do for you today?
Do you have any cookies?
Like the classic, you know, Swedish fika, the ballerina.
Going to intermediate.
Here you have a variety of snacks.
For example.
So for to complement your coffee.
Good.
They're very, very, very Swiss chocolate, like authentic.
Really? Okay, nice.
Okay, so anything else?
No, you can go work.
Anything else? Well,
I was working.
I don't know. I'm just here with
you. We're working very hard here in reception.
Yeah.
We're working very hard.
Making balloon things and stuff. I know how to make a few things out of balloons, and I thought I'd pass that on. In order to make the flower, you're going to need a second balloon. But before you do that, you'll make a little thing here so that you can attach. Grab a balloon, pick a color.
Smells plastic.
Oh, we're doing a sexy car wash. Can't you tell?
We only wash the cars. The sexiness is supposed to be brought by the campers.
Sometimes they wash you instead of washing the cars.
Like that.
And wait.
Oh, so pretty.
Oh, wait, that guy's dry.
Oh, well, it was.
It's wet.
fun. It was the hardest part was to actually make these figures so they look kind of correct. I went almost to Blåkarn instead of the mine. So that was maybe 1 second I lost there.
I hear that the teacher actually asks each other, what the hell is Harlem Roots? What I have to do in Harlem Roots? Mm-hmm. That is what I hear. And
well, Harlem Roots, and I imagine when you're talking about Harlem Roots and according to dancing, is how the dance Lindy Hop was formed in Harlem. And I imagine that's what they're trying to talk about. Or is it a group of white people just talking about something they don't know nothing about what they're talking about? We didn't know about style or anything. We were just following the music. It became a style when I think Frankie gave it the style that we were used to dancing to. Because he gave it that something that was extra. I think most of us pattern our style after Frankie Manning. That's why I wrote Swingin' Frankie's Way. Ain't no other way. Swing is here to stay. Cause today we're swinging Frankie's Way. Oh! Come together for no other reason. We enjoy the same things. I'm telling you, this place is a miracle. Wonderful.
Ever, and it's at the same time the celebration of the 35th birthday of HDC Dance Camp.
Become a part of it. Hooray, hooray.
A dream that can be. Ack, Värmeland, du sköna.
Woo!
Oh,
done technique here in the rain.
Body is here. Three. And first of all, we just go up. One. Now, the body is turned here. This one here. The legs over here. And the body is here.
Dunham, as a dance anthropologist, she traveled the world over to find different techniques and different, for example, she went to Haiti. She was so impressed by the rituals in Haiti. And she also went to Brazil. And she also went to Cuba, loved the Cubans. She also went to America. Wherever there was black, there was Dunham. She was interested to take all of this back to show that her people could come out of a little corner and look what I found. It's all black. And you can believe me when I say you can do that too. So you just come out of a corner. I do what I want to do, and I want to dance, and I want to sing. I want to express myself.
Yeah.
I learned that black, you're beautiful. Go for it.
Ooh. Well, the way you move, boy, you had, I know some 8-year-olds and 12-year-olds can't even move the way you're doing. You're moving. You're making it happen. We appreciate that.
It's good to come here, to bring it here.
It's good.
And now, my friends, dear friends, a spotlight. A spotlight and a woman.
Blues in the morning, blues in the night, 'cause my sweet baby don't treat me right. I've got a right to sing the blues. I've got a right to moan and sigh. I've got a right to sit and cry down around the river. Certain man in this old town keeps dragging my poor heart around. All I see for me is misery. I've got a right to sing the blues. I've got a right to moan and sigh. I've got a right to sit and cry down around the river. Oh, the deep blue sea will soon be called man, me. It must be love. Say what you choose.
This is going to work. We have our lovely judges. We're going to have two dancers on stage at a time. They will dance against one another. They'll take a little turn and then they'll dance together. And our judges will point on the count of three to the competitor that they think should move on.
Final words.
We'll meet again. Don't know when.
No, I didn't. I found some of the things earlier, but I have a. I don't know. It's pretty inevitable that something will go missing.